Hey guys, welcome to all of you on our channel, that is Achieve IAS. So friends, as you know that on our channel, we are targeting the UPSC Civil Services examination, and for that purpose, we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So in this video, we will be talking about our mains answer writing series. So as is clear from its name, it is a series in which what we do, we daily give you certain number of questions of which you have to write the answers. So today is 24th July, so let's see what are the questions of today. So the first question is, discuss the broad features of National Medical Commission Bill. What is wrong with previous institutional mechanism that necessitated bill's introduction? So here you have to discuss the broad features that are there of National Medical Commission Bill, and what is wrong with the previous institutional mechanism. So the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And your second question is, critically analyze the recommendations made by recently released draft national education policy. So here you have to critically analyze that the recommendations that have been made by draft national education policy. So your word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And your third question is, how do you see Pakistan's action against the terror infrastructure in that country? What options does India have vis-a-vis Pakistan in the present scenario? So recently Pakistan has been taking multiple efforts to against the terror infrastructure that is there in that country. So you have to tell your opinion that how do you see these actions, and what are the options available before India in this present scenario. So the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And your fourth question is, critically analyze the recently released budget so far as giving necessary push to the Indian economy is concerned. So here you have to critically analyze the recently released budget and how it could be fruitful in pushing the Indian economy, and what are its limitations. So here you have to the directive is critically analyzed. So you have to look both at the positive and the negative side. So the word limit is 250 and maximum marks are 15. And your fifth question is, highlight the major constraints in the way of meeting a fiscal deficit target of 3.3% as set out by recent budget. So recently budget, recently announced budget, it revised the fiscal deficit target at 3.3%. You have to, so in this question, you have to highlight the major constraints that are there in meeting this target. So your word limit is 150 and the maximum marks are 10. And your tomorrow's target is economy, that is government budgeting. So those students who are seeing our video for the first time, let me explain to them that what this initiative is all about. So friends, it is an initiative in which what we do, we daily give you 5 questions, out of which 3 are given to you from your dynamic part and 2 are given to you from your static part. So it is not that we pick up any random topic and we give you the questions from that topic. We have prepared a 99 days long timetable, so so that your entire syllabus can be covered in a systematic manner from GS1 to GS4. So we have prepared that 99 days timetable in a way that each day has been demarcated for a particular topic. So for example, your today's topic, static topic, was government budgeting, and tomorrow's also tomorrow's target is also government budgeting. So in this way we proceed. So more details are here. So on alternate Sundays we take your full length tests of the previously covered topics, and what you have to do, you have to write the answers of these questions and you have to send to us on our number, that is 8968920720, or you can also mail your answers at achieveias21@gmail.com. so friends, the major issues of evaluation of answers, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you the questions, but the evaluation is not done there, or the evaluation is done by the person who is himself or herself preparing for the exam. So certainly a person who is himself or herself preparing for the exam is not in a position to give you an expert feedback on your answers, because your mains answer sheets will be evaluated by experts, and that demands expert feedback, and that cannot be given by a student. So here this problem of few people is solved by us, because here we have a dedicated team which will evaluate your answers and will provide you feedback as well as important tips to improve your answer writing skills. And not only this, we also share with you the reference material relating to each question, and it is sent to you on your WhatsApp number, mail, Telegram number the very next day. So for example, for today's questions, you will be getting the reference sources tomorrow. So in this way, this initiative works. So friends, as we are putting in a lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure for it, and it is 1999 per month, or you can also join for 2 months at a cost of 3499, and you can also join for for more than 2 months, so fee will be reduced accordingly. So if in case you are interested to join this initiative, then you can use these links and can join our initiative, and these links will also be provided in the description box. And if you have any queries, if you have any doubts, then you can contact us at our number, that is 8968920720, or you can also mail us at achieveias21@gmail.com. So also lastly friends, we also have a website on which we daily upload articles that are of much importance from your CSE mains point of view. So if in case you are interested to read those articles, download the PDFs, then you can visit our website, that is www.achieveias.co.in, the link of which will also be provided in the description box. So you can visit our website and can read those articles. And this is all about today's video. If you liked it, then do ensure that you like it, share it with your friends, and also ensure that you subscribe to our channel. So thank you friends, have a very nice day ahead.